الله and Allah تبارك وتعالى gave it to us. So we are asking Allah تبارك وتعالى to lead us to paradise and inshallah He will accept for us. But it is not only asking for them to sleep. It is asking and working. Because you cannot get things for free, but with Allah Tabaraka wa Ta'ala, you do very small things, you get very big things. This is the way how we deal with Allah Tabaraka wa Ta'ala. Ramadan is one of the things that we thank Allah Tabaraka wa Ta'ala for. And the second thing is the guidance that we get from Allah Tabaraka wa Ta'ala. That Allah Tabaraka wa Ta'ala guided us to know how to worship Him. Guided us to know how to know the way, guided us to know the way to Him. And the way to Allah Tabaraka wa Ta'ala is only one way. The way to Satan, there are many ways, hundreds of ways to Satan, but only one way to Allah Tabaraka wa Ta'ala. وَأَنَّ هَذَا صِرَاطِي مُسْتَقِيمًا فَاتَّبِعُوهُ وَلَا تَتَّبِعُوا السُّبُلَ فَتَفَرَّقَ بِكُمْ عَن سَبِيلِهِ. That the way to Allah Tabaraka wa Ta'ala is only one. And it is not important to reach to the end of the way. The important thing is when you leave this life, you are on the way, you are on the correct way, you are not astray. This is the most important thing. May Allah accept from all of us what we did in Ramadan. And may Allah Tabaraka wa Ta'ala lead us and guide us all the time to be on His way. We need to promise Allah Tabaraka wa Ta'ala. We need to promise ourselves. And we need to promise each other that we will remain our heart, we will keep our hearts in the same track of Ramadan. Ramadan has finished, but Allah Tabaraka wa Ta'ala is still warning us. Allah Tabaraka wa Ta'ala is still warning us. Allah Tabaraka wa Ta'ala is still guiding us if we want this guidance. If we want to get this guidance from Allah Tabaraka wa Ta'ala, it is available all the time. And for the sisters, also the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam during Eid, he used to advise the sisters as well. So we need to advise you. We need to let you know. We need to remind you. Allah Tabaraka wa Ta'ala ordered you to be humble, ordered you to be polite, ordered you not to be on the way, not to be on the way of Satan. What is the meaning of being on the way of Satan? Allah Tabaraka wa Ta'ala already ordered the females in Quran, in different ayahs, that they should talk, they shouldn't talk loudly, this is one. While actually now they are covering, their voice is covering my voice, including the mic. So it seems that they are not listening. So this is the first thing. The second thing is that they shouldn't do the things that they may hurt the male in their life, in their desire, in their moral. Third, which is one of the most important things, that females, they should cover their hair. They should cover their whole body, only their face and their hands.